Craziness. Shit, shots fired. Look, this guy's in trouble. So we've got the convoys returning fire here. Yeah, you better get fucking. Oh shit, bro, we're hit! Guy was looking for the convoy, guy found the convoy. A man aggressor taking some serious hits here. Shots fired in a major way. Havoc's coming up here. Havoc with the military contractor skin here. Convoy has stopped. Looks like the lead unit's hit, that's going to cause some problems. I wonder if the rest of the guys are going to be able to manoeuvre around there. Oh, we are going down, son! Shit's getting real, bro! And he's dead. Down he goes. See, aggressor's kind of hit his damage here. We need someone coming in on an west to east gun run. Here's Tricker. Tricker knows what he's doing. Somebody get me a professional over here. My man, Fox 1's gonna fly right over the convoy. Dude, I don't know if he even sees all these guys. Convoy returning fire, so we're going to check out Tricker and Commie here. These guys should, they should be able to definitely see the fire coming up. So they know where the convoy is. The red side are closing in. They're not too close just yet. They're still 13 miles away, but they are closing reasonably fast. Here comes Aggressor again. Aggressor is down. Aggressor, down it goes. Fox 1. Yeah, sorry, this wasn't the guy that got shot down, so he's still up. So the convoy's stuck at a big junction here. Some good rockets coming in from Fox 1. Not too accurate, though. Convoy looks like he's returning fire. Oh, there's some good hits there, some good hits. Let's see if Tricker and Commie are coming in for a run. Looks like they are. So Tricker in the front, Commie in the back here that we're looking at. Both NASA birds. Trying to get a nice run down the straight down the middle of the convoy. Looks like they're going to be coming up with the guns. Some rockets out from Tricker in the front. Commie's falling up with the guns, watch out for your wingman. Convoy taking some heavy damage, guys, some significant damage. Not doing a great job of negotiating the terrain, the junctions and stuff. Oh shit, someone's going down. Oh, that looks like that was Commie. Commie got his tail rotor taken off. But I think it might have been the BTR. So blue side trying to make as much hay as possible. We got L's engaged out here with Iskrim and Wizard. Looks like that missile just missed him though. So no Mistrals here, guys, just L. So these guys only have rockets and guns. There's another Vicar out by Wizard. Varys needs to get moving a bit more energetically, bro. And it looks like that Vicar has missed again. Here's another one coming. Nope, missed. So not 100% sure what Varys is doing. He might be trying to get low in this terrain to try and hide and then come back and return fire. Iskrim pushing down towards the strikers, just trying to get into this priority zone. So that whole, oh my god guys, that whole convoy is destroyed already. That's what I was worried about. I was worried it might have been a little bit too easy. Especially with the amount of ordnance that these guys can carry. But the fight should start to get a bit more difficult now with Wizard and co coming in. So Wizard's getting, I think he sees this Mistral, sorry this, yeah he does, he's shooting at. This Gazelle L, he's just missed there. Here comes another one. Boom! That should be all they wrote. All she wrote. No fucks given. Here comes another one. Just missed. Holy shit, these pickers are not very good. Oh my god, it missed again! You need to get moving, bro! We got our first merge, guys. Panzer, yeah, Panzer got taken out. I'm not sure if he hit the building or if he actually got taken out there. We caught that just a little bit too late. So we got Telja coming in from the northwest, Fortino up there as well. Looks like all the K-50s just want to sort of stop here. Yeah, a little bit of flanking going down in the south. Again, to reiterate, guys, the red side, these guys here, they do have a GCI, a fighter controller, telling them where the enemy helicopters are and talking them on, so should make their job of being the... Christ, there's another picker going straight under the guy. For oh shit, there it goes. Yep, sorry, bro. you sort of need that, but... Boom! So that was Frosty. Good kill for Frosty there. Nice job, nice job. Yeah, unfortunately the main rotor, guys, is crucial to helicopter flight, I'm afraid. That's me, guys! Or does there seem to be a bit of a lack of urgency here? Come on, big man, let's get in there and put him down. How fast are we going? 130 knots? Yeah, so we are actually, just look slow, guys. Sorry, I'm getting too excited. It looks slow. He's actually flying, but he just fucking... Oh my god, Mustang killed him! Mustang got him with a Vicar. That must have been a rearward shot. There's Mustang there. Holy shit, that was a good shot. That was nearly 3 miles. So the Red Side are arriving over the second remaining convoy to try and protect that. Here's all the Hueys sitting together in one little package. Holy shit! Iskrim is flute. Oh my god, there's no way he knows. He's 2 miles behind them. He's chasing Popper by the looks of it. And he's got Grumpy, Tricker and Missy all behind him. All in Hueys as well, going straight for this convoy. Oh, look how close they are. They're just on the other side of these trees. The door gunners are opening up on the K-50s here. Speak today for some reason. So they both snuck past. Missy and Grumpy Finn trying to get round for the convoy. I'm sure Yambo is turning in on. But they're very low again. These guys are all low. So they're not going to be able to see them. Look at the two Hueys are reversing now and coming back. One is, sorry, and the other one's leading out. Oh my god, these guys are doing such a good job. I think Yambo's just seen someone though. He's probably just spotted a guy off his nose at the little stream there. Alright, it is on. It is on here. Not 100% sure what happened there. Good hits from the K-50 on the Huey. Bad news, taking him down. Taking him out of the game. Yeah, look, the aircraft is sawn in half. There goes the main rotor. See you later, bro. So it's all happening. Here's Missy in trouble. We must have. Good shots out from Musters. Missy just trying. I think Missy's pushing it. Look at that other K-50's been sawn in half. Looks like that's all she wrote though. Look at this helicopter, guys. Frosty has to see this guy. Doesn't look like he does though. Oh, he does now. Some guns coming down range. I think Frosty's thinking about a gun. Yeah, he is. Oh, that's a beautiful turn by the other K-50 pilot. Oh, and I think the Hue, I don't know what happened there. Did he get him? Ice Cream got him? Yeah, Ice Cream got him with a gun. What a beautiful little turn in there. That was awesome. Oh, man. And he did take down Tricker, so this has caught me off the nose. Unfortunately, Crunchy12 got Tricker with the Vicar there. It was a Tricker with a Vicar. Tommy just want to get nose on and just find the guy. I'm not sure if he sees him yet. He does see him. Vickers out. Missed. Come on, Tommy, get him. So we did get some shots on. Some shots on there, guys. So whoever gets around this corner the fastest, looks like Tommy's doing the best job here. And nose down, bro. Get moving. Oh shit, stuff's coming off. So it looks like the K-50 did actually get him. Oh, it was Mustang again! Mustang coming to the rescue with another Vicar from the back. Mustang is absolutely deadly with these long-range Vickers. That's the second time he's shot someone that's been manoeuvring in a fight with someone else. Friendly K-50 passing around behind him. This is the guy we're looking at. It looks like Mustang is trying to target this guy. GCI will be telling him, hey bro, hey, look, 270, 280. This guy's wheeling and dealing. So right now Mustang's pressing buttons, he probably sees him in the sensor, he's just trying to queue up the right weapon here. He didn't see him before, he definitely fucking sees him now. Unless he's got his head down in the camera. Yeah, here we go. Oh, he hit him! Jesus Christ, Mustang. Absolutely deadly with these Vickers. Down he goes, bro. Oh, there's... Who's this guy? It's a gazelle! There's two gazelles! There's two gazelles, it's not two Hueys, guys! So the gazelle's creeping! Frosty in an absolutely golden position here. I'm not sure if he sees them though. Oh my god, he's gonna go right over them, dude. I think one of the gazelles, come on bro, surely someone sees him. Yeah, he sees him, look at this. Nose up, Frosty's got to see these rounds coming up. So the other pilot will be screaming, hey, 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 he's fucking right above us, dude. Here comes a Vicar from Mustang. Mustang coming to the rescue for Frosty. He's got a two. He's fucking hit someone again. This is unbelievable. This guy's hacking. How many kills you got, bro? The man's on 6 fucking kills. Oh, this is a good one. Don't think he sees him. Has to see him now though. Holy shit. You fucking screaming, he's fully immersed, immersed! Oh, great turn by the gazelle. Hopefully Mustang's gonna be able to make this count. Get round here, dude, get round here. Good shots from the gazelle. Both pilots just battling for altitude here. I flew any of them, dude! Holy shit! Down he goes, bro! Boom! Maneuver kill for Mustang. Flew right any of them. Good job, Musters! That's a K-50 strong, guys. Mother Russia! Mother Russia! Holy shit, son! Not having too much luck here. He's not in air-to-air mode or something. I mean, this guy really knows this aircraft, so I don't think he would be making something fundamental mistake. Oh shit! Here comes the Huey from the side. Look at this. He hasn't seen this the third guy. He's going to get right around behind us, he's manoeuvring for guns here. This could be a good Huey kill. It's my man Grumpy. Come on Grumpy, get him, he's tracking. Stop firing bro until you can fucking aim. Right, so Wizard's probably regretting this by now. Oh my god, dude. Holy fucking shit! Oh my god, guys, look at this! Yeah, stop shooting guys, come on, you're not gonna get this guy, he's off, he's in the wind. All three of them, god damn. It's the K-50, see him? He's fired at someone, I think he's firing at Commie. Grumpy definitely sees them. Don't start shooting bro until you got a good shot. Hold your fire dude, hold your fire. No bro, don't do that! Havoc in a bit of trouble here. Ah, shit. Havoc in a lot of trouble. As we all know, guys, helicopters do need their main rotors to fly, so. Alright, bit of a massacre for the red side this time, guys, which is a nice little change of fortune. Last time, the red side got absolutely dominated. So it looks like karma coming around a bit. Look at so these guys are targeting on each other here. Some serious guns. Oh, he's hit. He's hit. Good shot, dude. Yeah, losing your main rotor is a definite disadvantage. You're absolutely right. Who's this? This is Ice Grim engaging these guys. Oh, what a shot. So that was Yambo coming in. Here's Crunchy trying to take out Fortinero. Looks like Yambo did get him. Nice one. That was a good shot. Fortinero's got Yambo right off the nose. Well, why are you firing a rocket? I think he hit him. Oh, he did hit him. Did he? Is he going down? Yambo's going down. Yambo's out of there. Nice, son. We got big trouble in the back now, guys. Big trouble in Little China. You need to start fucking maneuvering, dude. Oh, he's hit. He's hit. Good little snapshot in the back there. Boom. That was Crunchy, 1-2, that was bad. This guy's bad news here, that was bad news. A good little gun kill, great little maneuver into the 6 there. Commie just isolated AF. He's hitting the tail rotor. That's going to be all she wrote, I'm afraid. Tail rotor again. Massive disadvantage, guys, if you lose that. Oh, and there goes the main rotor. We all know you need that. Sorry, brother. Not a great introduction to helicopter PvP for good old Commie there. Bit of a rough round. Worked it. Oh, look at this. So the red fighter controller obviously sees what's going on here, and he has his MIA. And Lagnad here in the Soviet bus. He's on his way to try and drop bombs on those ships. So the red fighter controller is sending some escorts down there, some K-50s down there to try and deal with this threat here so that this MI-8 can get in and drop his bombs. Alright, it's going down! Get up, bro, get up! Oh, we're getting close to the water, dude, watch it! Oh my god, return fire from the door gunner! He's fucking saved the day, bro, that's awesome! Door gunner saves the day! Oh, that was awesome! Good job! Who was that? That was Fox 1. Tune up his next victim. The Soviet bus is heading out there to try and Soviet bust that boat. Boy McBoatface is going to get Soviet bust faced. Come on, bro. Where's these fucking guns at? Fox 1. Who's... He's shooting at the MI-8. That's your guy. Stop fucking shooting at him, dude. He's trying to team kill the bus.
Niet team kill Busky! Niet!
Ambitious rocket shot. But hey, shoot him if you got him, bro. Shoot him if you got him. Oh, fuck! This bus needs to be careful. You ain't no F-15, son. You need to slow your roll. Oh, some good hits, some good hits. He needs to be super careful here. These speedboats are going to mess his game right up. Good pass on one of them. Taking some heavy hits though, dude. Come on, man. Get out of there, bro. You're the only MIA. Get out of there, son. For Mother Russia, bro. Get that shit out of there. Come on. The Pitbull's just hiding. I think Mustang has a good idea, maybe a rough idea where he is. Must be just behind that building. I don't see him. Uh-oh! Holy shit! He's hit, Mustang's hit, he's smoking, but he's still okay. Careful, careful. Oh, looks like that's an engine fire, it's an engine failure. He's all rotated on the ground. I don't think the blue pilot will let him live though. So a great little kill there. I mean the flight model is, I mean it's a toy flight model, but I mean that's a good kill. That's a good kill by Pip. Oh, he took himself out of the fucking game. Oh no, that was Frosty. That was Frosty with a Vicar. Where's fucking the Lone Ranger? Holy shit, from high altitude as well. To hit a gazelle that was maneuvering like that, that was awesome. That was a great shot, Frosty. Nice one, bro. Nice one. So there he is, old Wheeler and Dealer. And it looks like the MI8 got shot down as well. Double trouble. Double trouble, guys. See, MI8 just getting a little bit too greedy, guys. He should not have been shooting at those speedboats. He should have just, like, came round behind the ships at maybe, like, 3,000 feet and then dropped his bombs. Iskrim and Frosty are two K-50 experts, so yeah, these guys are in big trouble. One of them's already dead. Wyan, I think, maybe took that, or maybe crashed. I didn't see any weapons get fired there, but he is there. He is no longer. Or maybe got disconnected, Pants Man disconnected, maybe that was him, I'm not sure. Alright, Wyan's moving in on him. Definitely sees him. Shoot, bro! Frosty's coming. We all know what that means. Oh, Iskrim's coming as well. Bogey's like fireflies, all this guys. I think that means Frosty's on scene. Yep. The guy died, that means Frosty showed up. Boom. So good with those Vickers. Him and Mustang have really stood. I mean, everyone's doing a great job, but Frosty and Mustang have really stood out for their Vicker shots have been incredible. Iskrim as well had a great sort of guns kill on someone earlier on. But for the ones that we've seen, guys, Yeah, I would say that the ones that we've seen, Frosty and Mustang, have really stood out for those long range, in particular Vicar shots. Really fucking great jobs. Really great jobs. So there's Iskrim. Here's Missy over here. Ooh. I don't think they see each other yet. This is going to be fucking close though. Iskrim must see him now. Yeah, he definitely sees him now. Probably didn't want to do that. Come on, Missy, you can do it, bro. I think the writing's on the wall here. Iskrim is all over him. Oh, there's one hit. Nice little reversal. Oh, lovely. Oh, shit. I've seen the Vicar come in. Is that Frosty? Oh, it's Crunchy one. It was bad news. This guy is bad news, I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen. This guy right here is bad news. A great little shot there. That might not happen, it may be something else, but yeah, looks like that's going to be it. I'm just getting a message now from Alpenwolf saying that Blue are holding up the flag, they're flying the white flag, guys. They've had enough, and rightly so. Rightly so. Red, absolutely dominant. How many kills did people get? So yeah, Mustang got... We've seen Mustang gets like a maneuver kill as well, so that's 7. Bad News got 5. Frosty got 5. Requiem got 2. Iskrim got 2. Fortinero got 1, Yambo got 1, Wyan got 1, Lagnad got a kill as well in his MIA. That's awesome. Awesome. So I will see you guys for the next stream. And hopefully I'll see some of you guys for the next helicopter round. If you enjoyed this, you enjoyed watching, guys, get signed up for the next round. Alright, get yourself on the ED forums and go to the tournament section of the ED forums. And look out for DCS Helicopters PvP Round 4. Top Gun and Volleyball, guys. Take care of yourselves. Maverick out.